lead scoring by the three judges, not by the referee. The bell for round one. It is an 18-foot ring by request, bigger men. And in his last fight against Geraldo, again by his own admission, he left. The early going, Sugar. The Kansas City record, unrelievably quick left jab a number of times. Severini approaching the end of round number one. Back live in Las Vegas, the bell for round two having just sounded. Round one was all shy. The southpaw's right foot, thus limiting the power of his left. Right lead. Oh, a good right lead by Leonard. Station has him two, another has him three. In the welterweights, Severini, world ranked in both. Severini, as I noted, has the effects in Sugar Ray's 71. Severini got in a left lead and he paid for it. It's a left sharply in. And another. And that's a go. Oh, a stunning right. You saw it. To the left jaw of Severini. And Sugar Ray is giving it to Severini. We'll get into that more later. Again, Sugar Ray counter. Back live in Las Vegas. Round three just underway. The first two-year-old Tony Severini of Kansas City. The reason. Severini clearly was trying to butt Sugar Ray. You saw that left snap Severini back. And he doubled. Excuse me. Get it from an elbow. And he was rendered hors de casino. I began to wonder in the Geraldo fight. Good left by Severini. Maybe it's... Again, the lefts and the rights in combination. Such quick hands. Fighting once a month and against frequently bigger men. But back live in Las Vegas, the start of the fourth round. City Coterie went wild. Right here you see Sugar Ray with the swiftness. Severini trying to cover. Wiley trying. Severini got him off. And then he postured to show he was unhurt, does not win fights. Now he's this round, will take a station break. Now Leonard, having pushed himself or pushed Severini off him and gotten out to ring center, his foot affecting the vision. So fight wouldn't be stopped for that. Cleaning up on Severini with the left jab, the quick flashing lead. And again, Severini gets it. We'll return with more of ABC's Wide World of Sports after this from our interview earlier in this telecast has taken root. He said he would have him figured out by the third or fourth round. He's a soundly thrashed fighter as this young fighter.